I could have everybody's attention, please. We have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and the sacrifice of our fallen on the day that they are lost to us.
Today, we're honoring one warrior from the 5th Special Forces Group, Staff Sergeant Gary Harper, who was lost to us on this day, 9 October, in 2005. And today, to read his bio, is a distinguished member of the regiment, Command Sergeant Major Hank Luthy.
Staff Sergeant Gary R. Harper Jr., killed in action October 9, 2005, Operation Iraqi Freedom. Staff Sergeant Harper, 29, a Special Forces Medical Sergeant, signed to 2nd Battalion, 5th Special Forces Group Airborne out of Fort Campbell Way. Died when his reconnaissance mission was attacked by enemy forces near Baghdad, Iraq, on this day, October 9, 2005. He was a native of Illinois. Harper entered the U.S. Army on May the 20th, 1993, as an artilleryman. Harper's first assignment was with 1st Battalion, 14th Field Artillery, located at Fort Sill, Oklahoma. His unit worked with the multiple launch rocket systems. He was assigned later on to the 838th Field Artillery, located in Wijeonbu, Korea, where he served until January 2003. While serving overseas, Harper was promoted to rank of sergeant. In January 2003, he began his intensive two-year training program to become a member of Special Forces. In July 2003, during a Special Forces training, Harper was promoted to rank of staff sergeant. He completed a Special Forces qualification in 2004 and was assigned to 2nd Battalion, 5th Special Forces Group at Fort Campbell. He was a medical sergeant. His military education included survival evasion, resistance, escape, SEER course out of Camp McCall, North Carolina, and he went through the assessment and selection, and he was qualified. He was individual training in multiple launch rocket systems, basic non-commissioned officers course, basic airborne course, primary leadership development course, motor operations sergeant's course, and combat lifesaver. His military awards and decorations include Army Commendation Medal, Army Achievement Medal, Good Conduct Medal, Knights Defense Service Medal, Korean Defense Medal, NCO Professional Development Ribbon, Army Service Ribbon, Multinational Force and Observer's Medal, Sinai Desert, the Iraqi Campaign Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, the Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal, Combat Infantry Badge, Parachutes Badge, Driver Mechanics Badge, Space Forces Tag. He was posthumously awarded Bronze Star Medal, Purple Heart, and Meritorious Service Medal. Staff Sergeant Harper is survived by his mother and father, May and Joe Morrison of Verdon, Illinois, his wife Danielle, and his sons Christian and Gabriel, and a daughter Madison of Clarksville, Tennessee.
Would y'all please join me in a toast? To Gary.
To Gary.
To Gary. Would you please stand and face the flag for the playing of the Ballad of the Green Beret?
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand, men who fight by night and day, courage take from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest. Make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day.